What a beautiful day in Ballybrack. See all the green family together.
They're nice to see.
And there's one man, Pat Green Ballybrack. The man in the box is Pat Green Ballymurphy. And the man behind cutting the cape is Darian Green, Bowes Bridge. Thrashing here in
Ballybrack.
Back in the 60s.
Oh yeah.
About the 60s. First man now is Pat Green, Ballymurphy. Next man to hold the place here is Pat Green, Ballybrack. Next man is Darian Green, Bowes Bridge. And the woman is Bridie Hogan, Rana Gira. Rustily, Bridie Hogan, Rana Gira, Aidan McGee Ballybrack, Jack Dale Ballybrack, Bernie Scully Rustily, Bill McGee Knockmore, Con Breen Ballybrack, Patrick Hogan, Rana Gira, Mick Murphy, Rana Haskin, Willie Whitford, Bally Ellen, Vincent Murphy,
Caution,
Heather Griffin Rustily, Philip Rustily, Mahi Murphy, Phil Mason, Ned Carroll Kilevenan, James Whitford, Bally Ellen, James Hogan, Rana Gira, Rob Cummins, Knockmore, Pat McGee's daughter, Ballybrack, and Pat. That's them all now.
Right now?
Yeah.
And the man at the moment is Mick McCormack, standing between Bill McGee and Pat Green.
Oh, that's one that was here is for sale again. The same that was here is for sale again.
Is it? Now we're talking wrong with
this. Howard Morris, I think.
He
never done one thing with it since he pulled it home. He pulled it into the shed.
That's the way it is. Jason, you're losing your money.
He left the phone
over an hour
below
Sunday. Well, what's the money? What's the money? I don't know.
We didn't discuss that.
The whole thing has gone out now.
Only in
one way.
That's 3 or 4.
Anywhere, that's all we want to have. Rally,
no. Agenda,
I suppose, yeah. You can be a power, George. Easter.